time, many people in this part of Thailand feel they have a hand in shaping their own future. Meechai believes that's why his methods work.
Now, what do your critics say? Do they say, Meechai, you're way off base? The world can support a great many more people than are alive today.
I would say that there are very few people who say that. The most average person would agree with family planning. They may not agree with the method, but they would agree with the principle. But I would say that be an absolute minimum and a group of people who are extremists and very insensitive to the realities of the poor people who say, Meechai, you're crazy.
He certainly isn't considered crazy in Thailand. He's made contraception here familiar to almost everyone of 4 years of age and up. And if the birth rate had continued as it was before Meechai began his work, there would be 6 million more Thais today to feed, to house, and to care for. Instead, the most awkward thing about a condom in Thailand is running a relay race and reaching the finish line without breaking it. But beneath the gimmicks and the slogans, there's a serious message to be conveyed.
Do you try to get your message across to leaders of the world in countries where the issues aren't the same?
I try, but I certainly feel that I need to do a lot more. We all need to do a lot more. I've in the past 4 or 5 years been sending cards, New Year cards, wishing them happiness and subdued fertility in the new year to all leaders of the world, including the Pope, hoping that he would see the message.
Subdued fertility.
Yes, every prime minister, president, and embassy in Thailand. We are increasing at over 80 million people a year, and we've not even begun to think what we're going to do for those 80 new million people, let alone the 800 million who come in the last 10 years. We do not have enough time to create all the facilities for them. Family planning is a must to slow down the population growth rate. It is absolutely vital.